Hello everyone, I'm Surekha Singh, Principal Delhi Public School, Saharanpur. I've got this great opportunity to interact with you through Abhivira Foundation in these times of pandemic. I hope my few words help to motivate you and look within and realize how strong we are as mankind and what a treasure trove of resources each one of us has. Something which we had not realized before. It is interesting that we walk by the same things that we see and cherish, but we are so busy that it becomes impossible to see them apart in our day-to-day life. In fact, it is impossible till something shakes us up like COVID-19 has done. These are challenging times for all of us. We must remember that nature has its say, and we never really know what the future has in store for us. This pandemic has made us realize how small and insignificant we are in front of nature, but at the same time, it has also made us sit up and think. Where is life going? What do we want to do, and to take a stock of the situation. Due to this pandemic, the government had imposed lockdown, which some of us thought of as punishment. But instead, we should look at it from a positive viewpoint. This stay at home brought us closer to our families and friends. We have learned to value our friends and family more than we ever did. This has also made us emotionally stronger people. We have learned to look after ourselves in terms of health and made us more empathetic and generous towards the people who are in need of help. We are now going through a period of post-lockdown or an unlockdown period, as some of us say. We must firstly understand that this is the new normal. We will have to go on with our lives under a set of restrictions which will prove to be good for us, though there are still a lot of fears and uncertainty in our mind. All of us, as citizens of the country, are the real warriors, along with the doctors and police who have worked day and night to save the lives of people. It is now the responsibility of each one of us to not only look after each other, but also educate others to take precautions. We are all going through a period of emotional stress along with financial issues. Therefore, we should learn to shoulder more responsibility by taking care of our health, exercising regularly, eating healthy food to make our immunity level better, and empathizing with those who are in dire circumstances. Every dark cloud has a silver lining. These tough times will also pass, and we will later remember it as a point of time where everything had come to a standstill. The year 2020 will always be remembered by people across the whole world, where each nation had fought against this pandemic together. This is the time to be generous, patient, and to see and to use the time that we have into all that we have always wanted to do, like pursuing a hobby, talking to friends and relatives, picking up a phone, and giving moral support. Let us continue to take all precautions as advised by the government, and let no one feel alone, for if we do not do this now, then when? This is the time for introspection, and thank God for all that He has given to us. Thank you.